Hello, my friend. Welcome to my kitchen. My name is Alejandro Leda. Today we're gonna make a beautiful recipe, salmon cartoccio. It's very simple and very tasty. Let's go with the ingredients. Okay, the ingredients for this beautiful recipe, what we need, of course, fresh salmon. And then we need julienne carrots, cut in small pieces. Jalapeno peppers, very thin slice. Red onions, cherry tomato, I cut in half. And then we need some fresh dill, fresh thyme, roasted red pepper, I roasted myself this morning, rice, garlic, and then for garnish I'm gonna use some fresh asparagus, zucchini, and julienne carrots. Also we need spinach, olive oil, white wine, a little bit of salt, and pepper to your taste. I want to show you because I want to use it like that. Julienne onions. And then we're going to need a parchment paper as well. And I cut, if you can see, I cut a little smaller the parchment paper. And I'm going to show you why when I present the fish on top. And let's put everything together now. Make sure you wash your hand properly, please. Next step, we're going to place the fish on it. We don't need this plate anymore. So I'm gonna add a little bit of salt. Some jalapeno. Not too much. We don't want it too spicy. We just want a little flavor on it. That should be enough. Roasted pepper. Nice roasted pepper on top. There you go. Onions, remember I cut in julienne, small julienne onions. That should be fine. Actually, one more little piece in here. Fresh dill. Fresh thyme. And then I have my cherry tomato. Remember I cut in half, so I put it upside down so they don't fall. Julienne carrots. That should be okay. And now we're gonna make like a little basket, like a bowl, very much. There you go. Now I'm gonna add my garlic. And I'm gonna squeeze it just like that. Perfect. Spinach. Just a little bit, not too much. There you go. Fresh pepper. And then we're gonna use the liquid. Some white wine. Olive oil. And there you go. So if you can see it, everything is inside. And the reason I make a little bowl, because when I put the liquid, it doesn't go away. And it's ready to close it now. Very gentle, slowly. And that will be ready to go in the oven. Nice and close, perfect. That's all what we need. Okay, my friends, next step. Now, I have all the salmon together. I put all the ingredients together and I'm gonna explain you something. I'm gonna cook in the oven, I'm gonna bake the salmon 350 degrees for at least 23 to 25 minutes, because it's going to be cooked, I would say medium, a little more than medium. I don't want my salmon to be moist, I don't want it to be dry. And the reason why I keep it longer is because it's now it's wrapped with foil paper and everything, all the vegetables, everything inside, all the moist. So it takes a little longer, of course. If you don't want it too cooked, I would recommend maybe 18 to 20 minutes, that should be okay. But it's up to you. It's up to you how cooked you want your fish. So I'm gonna keep it myself personal. I would like to have it between 23 to 25 minutes at 350 degrees. And then we'll see what happens. Okay, let's work with the garnish for the salmon, for the fish. So if you can see here, I have some asparagus, zucchini, and carrots, julienne. I already steamed the vegetable. If you can see, they are nice and soft. Also the carrots and the zucchini. I don't know if you can see it. I get the zucchini first. What I did, I use a carving knife and I make a hole. I take the inside part because I want to use the vegetables inside. It's gonna work like a ring. So before I do that, first of all, I wanna pinch it a little bit just to give you a little bit of flavor. So I'm gonna add some olive oil. And then I'm gonna add the vegetables on it. Beautiful. Just to give you a little flavor, that's it, because it's already pre-cooked, remember. The zucchini, make sure they don't break, so we gotta be very gentle with the zucchini. I'm gonna add a little bit of salt and fresh pepper. Perfect. That should be good. Not even 2 minutes. That should be ready. And after, it's gonna go in the oven. After I set up, I put everything together, it's gonna go in the oven just to warm it up when the fish is ready and I can do the presentation with the vegetables on it. Perfect. Now my veggies, they are ready to go in the oven just to warm it up for only 5 minutes just before the salmon is ready. Nothing better than rice to go with fish. I think it's one of the perfect match. They have to be together. Rice and fish, I think it's a, or salad can be with fish as well, but rice, just plain white rice. So I make a little bit of white rice and I just put a little bit of salt, fresh pepper, and when the rice is ready, I'm just gonna add a little bit of butter. That's it. That's all what you need. Every single oven, they are completely different. Like my oven, between 25-30 minutes, the fish should be ready. Maybe in your oven, it will take a little longer. So after 30 minutes, just open up, check it out. If you need a little more, just keep it another 10 minutes, not a big deal. But it's up to you how cooked you want the fish. Remember that. So now, we're gonna open the fish, and you can see all the spinach is melt. Everything's perfectly done, ready to plate it. And you have all the juice in there, everything. It's beautiful. It's just perfect to be plated right now. We're ready to plate the fish. I'm gonna put it on this side actually. Perfect. I'm just gonna add a little bit of salt. That's all, not too much. There you go, that's enough. I wanna make sure it looks good inside. I'm gonna add my rice. I put a little bit of butter already. Just a little bit, any more than that. And my veggies. That looks beautiful. It looks nice. Beautiful salmon cartoccio. Spinach, roasted red pepper, fresh tomato, garlic, onion. You name it, and then you have a fresh asparagus with carrots and zucchini with a nice white rice. It looks beautiful. And again, like always I say, if you like my recipe, please give me a like, subscribe to my channel, and you have a beautiful day. Thank you so much again.